argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Get down.
Fuck! Focus your fire!
Got him!
Priority target! Take him out!
Okay, got him! Heads up! Tango, trying to move!
Priority target!
Adios.
Take him out! Target neutralized!
Oh, shit! Beverly, I'm Oscar Mike!
Look! Talking in! They've got me pinned! Need some help here!
Gotta re-up.
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Tango down!
feet then.
What? There's something on my face?
I want to know where we are. Okay, gotta re-up.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here? Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug inside. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custodian, wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Thank you.
get too relaxed. We're not stopping.
Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag.
We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.
Now let's see what's down the rabbit hole.
Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.